Okay, Philly. The suspense. What am I looking for?
Head hero. You know, the hat? Like the mascot? Very, very important.
I knew I shouldn't have asked.
No. Just do what you do best.
Shit! Sure, I want to know what Philly's gonna do with this crooked. Keep my distance. With all these soldados around, I wonder if he made it out.
¿Dónde está con mi mierda?
A lot of hungry crocodiles. You must be Beatrice. Has to be the key to your boyfriend's stash. Got to be Luis. Binga. Something big chewed your arm off, Aceri. Repinga! Day. Another fucked up Yaren love story.
Fonzie.
Billy has me searching an oil rig for parts.
Then you can kill two birds with one stone. Secure that oil for Libertad and try not to blow it up. I could use every drop.
Got it. Billy, I'm at the oil rig. What am I looking for again?
A secret board here. It's like a piece of metal with stuff on.
Gracias. Very helpful.
But Daisy's waiting. She don't like to wait.
Check it out.
What?
This valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion. Yep. Yeah.
Here.
Got everything, Philly.
The crocodile head?
See, see, even the crockhead.
Carlos died.
Hola.
Oye.
That execution was a trap. We should have seen it coming.
I'll dump Philly's stuff on his work table.
Philly!
Yeah, Hiro?
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic.
That's my Daisy!
True love.
Ace is doing the best he can!
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to. No, coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Say goodbye from you.
Ay, coño.
Billy, it's done. Daisy.
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him.
No. I'm sorry you lost her, Phil.
It's just a machine here. Don't be weird.
De vuelta, Philly.
Hiro, I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Bases are full of them. Oh, and a pitching machine too. Like the ones up to old times.
That's on your...
Maybe. I'm already drunk on inspiration! Ooh, just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're fine. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Coming, Clara.
Who's making you supremos, Danny? Tell me the truth.
What the hell are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burned. We haven't seen you in a while. You don't like my supremos or resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been...
Well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you. And if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with my beautiful toys.
What do you got for me?
Thank you.
Napoleon El Pequeño would have given him a worse fate. So it's near that smoke up there. Almost there. Rest in peace, soldado. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
You love? Yeah? You're from Hot Spring. You might look like a guerrilla, but you're an artist. I can tell. I'm Senya. I paint. And you're just in time. How do you feel about stealing one of all? If your creative juices aren't blown.
Vida? I mean.
Huh?